Galahad, the Grey. Any word from Lafayette?
Negative.
Same here. He's probably off somewhere gallivanting. Himself.
I know your concerns, but trust me, he's a good lad.
Did you say so? In any case, I have no time to look for him. I'm assigning the last few constables to their posts.
Inside until we see otherwise.
Stabilize your breathing. Much better.
He seems to have trouble breathing.
Yes. Take that protocol and bugger off.
Oh, dear.
Perhaps you need to
watch your language. Someone might hear you.
Let them hear me.
Are you a doctor, Mark?
Let's be patient and wait.
Yes, dear. If you say so.
Galahad! See that you cordon off the entire district, and do it quietly. How did you arrive here so quickly?
Skill, love.
I must admit, you do move fast for a man of your age.
I'm not cursed to be reminded of his decrepitude by a fair damsel.
My lord, this damsel would never be so callous as to do such a thing.
Sure is he. Would you ever? Who are the marks?
Bedlamites, running amok. Percival thinks it could be a rebel subterfuge. Let's hope you haven't lost your edge.
Remember who trained you?
He was the best. In his day.
Was.
You're still pretty good. But I'm better.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, Grey, come in.
Acknowledge, Percival.
Multiple escapees spotted at the east entrance of the United India Underground Station. Intercept with caution.
Understood. Come on, Grey. Let's move.
Well, the same can be said of the United India Army. They seem better organized and alert to the dangers that lurk in and around this city.
Once we're inside, don't let anyone else through.
Sure you don't need help, love?
Do you mean a strong man to take control of things?
That's right.
Just stay out of our way. I'd hate for you to get shot by mistake.
Trouble?
The usual trigger-happy mercenaries.
The United India Company prefers its minions enthusiastic.
The last thing we need is a band of hired guns causing more havoc. I've told them to remain on lockdown. Galahad, take cover! Let's get to work.
We're clear.
Move up.
Get out of here. Find some weapons. You two, get your asses over here. I need help. Come on.
Go.
Let's go, you bloody bastards!
A rifle would be more appropriate.
Target down.
More escapees coming from the alley.
Some are heading for the atrium. I need to reload.
In the courtyard.
it's on the stairs. Enemy down.
Watch your aim.
Reloading.
Escapee neutralized.
We should move in. They've locked the door. I can hear more commotion inside. Hurry. More bedlamites inside. Stunned. Take the shot.
Are you all right?
Damn it!
God, they're slaughtering them. Ready?
Just get rid of this scum. Smoke grenades.
Right. Target down.
The bomb is a pusher. No! In the bar.
Oh, get the booger.
There were more on the level above. We need to get up there.
Got it.
We should clear the second floor. Everything to your liking, thus far?
Quite. Just another ordinary London morning.
Indeed.
Although I do hope that was only the beginning. Ladies first.
Quiet.
You think we'll get to shoot a few of them rich folk? Huh? Say no more.
Take me down!
Oh. being neutralized. I'm reloading.
Shit, there's one right here.
You two.
Sir.
Downstairs. There are civilians who need your assistance.
Yes, sir. Sir, General Lafayette is in the next room.
You're joking. Is there a single woman in this city he won't try to seduce? He's your problem now. Do try not to lag behind.
Lafayette.
Ah, monsieur. This lady requires my attention.
Marquis. Your attention is required elsewhere.
I assure you, mademoiselle, that only the vow of fidelity prevents me from accepting your invitation.
Oh, Marquis, you mustn't leave now.
Unfortunately, my lady, my duty compels me elsewhere.
Most fetching, was she not?
I hadn't noticed.
That is because you are not a Frenchman.
You are the most American Frenchman I have ever known.
I am a lover of liberty, mon ami.
A proper knight must learn to curb his passions.
Without passion, monsieur, a man cannot fight.
We do not fight men, Marquis.
Men, half-breeds, what does it matter? Vive la liberté!
Percival. Strange. Let's go.
It's about time.
Marquis, you and Lady Grain take that entrance. I'll go through this one and sweep for any remaining escapees.
Oui, monsieur.
Sir.
Air Command to all knights in the vicinity of Mayfair. The Metropolitan Police has finished cordoning off the affected areas. Sentinels are continuing their overhead sweep. We will alert you to any sightings of the escaped patients.
Acknowledge.